Now at 10, a high school field trip to the Milwaukee County Zoo ends with several students getting arrested. The young teens are accused of drinking alcohol.
Tonight, parents are mad they weren't notified. 12 News' Mike Miller is live at the Milwaukee County Zoo with the story new at 10. Mike.
Yeah, Terry, freshman biology students from New Berlin West were here on a school field trip, and somebody apparently snuck booze onto a bus.
Nearly 300 New Berlin students were at the zoo Friday. Sources tell me when it was time to leave, some students had not returned to their buses, so a teacher went back inside to look for them. When several boys and girls were found looking drunk, sheriff's deputies were called. On a bus, deputies found a water bottle that contained vodka, and a 14-year-old boy reportedly had a blood alcohol level nearly three times the legal limit for adults. New Berlin police and the hospital where he was reportedly taken won't comment because juveniles are involved. Milwaukee sheriff's deputies gave breathalyzer tests to about a dozen other students. Three of them tested positive. They were handcuffed, cited for underage drinking, and parents or grandparents were called to pick them up. They all have dates in court. And remember, these are freshmen. A Facebook group is talking about the incident tonight. Most are disappointed that it sheds a bad light on New Berlin West, even though just a few students were involved. At least one parent is upset that the school has not officially released any information about it.
And when we tried to get a comment from school officials today, we were quickly asked to leave two different school properties, and repeated calls to the superintendent were not returned. Live at the zoo, Mike Miller, WISN 12 News.